With the digital transformation that organizations are going through, data travels to more locations than ever, often outside corporate walls. While this can increase productivity, access to data, and collaboration with customers and partners, maintaining control and protecting your data has become harder. Azure Information Protection helps you apply persistent classification and protection to the data, so it's always secure and identifiable. You gain visibility and control throughout the data lifecycle, from creation, to sharing, to tracking, and finally, responding to unexpected activities. The end-user experience with Azure Information Protection is simple and intuitive, and it doesn't interrupt the normal course of work. You also have flexible options to manage company policies, data, and encryption keys based on your unique business requirements. Let's see how Azure Information Protection helps secure your data, even as it travels outside your company. A file containing sensitive information is created. Based on the contents of the file, it's classified as confidential, either manually or automatically. Various protection actions can also occur. Visual markings may appear, and encryption with permissions for authorized users may be applied to the file. This enables secure sharing with customers and partners. If the file shouldn't be shared externally, a DLP engine can block sharing outside the company. If the file is uploaded to cloud storage for external sharing, Microsoft Cloud App Security can provide detailed information about it to admins. Admins can also get alerts on anomalous activities and configure policies to take action in the event of inappropriate sharing. Users and admins can track activities on shared files and revoke access in case of unexpected sharing. Begin the journey of understanding and protecting your data now.